on to Lo Celso. Maria seeing a lot of the ball early on and forcing the first save out of Samassa. Regulation stuff for the goalkeeper this one. Nevertheless, it came through plenty of bodies. A bit unsighted. Pass towards Di Maria. Goalkeeper's come. Cavani has got there. The net is unguarded. But somehow, Samassa comes away with the ball. Well, unconventional stuff from the Twa goalkeeper, but it worked out pretty well for him in the end. Plenty of white shirts back Friday. That's on ESPN. Compete Lyon on Sunday as PSG fire a shot across goal. It's the approval of the men on the bench. It's Thomas Meunier who's up from the back. To impress. And here's Grancier. Could be a shooting chance. And forces a save out of Kevin Trapp. Here's that opportunity. Turn one way, then the other. Grancier. Shot within reach of the German. Morel left it to one another. Here's Angel Di Maria. Goalkeeper was comfortable leaving that one. Just as well, because he was not going to get anywhere near it. Maria looking to curl this one inside the far post. Doesn't tell us how far away. It's picked out. Stefan Darby on his space, who goes for goal. Wide of the target. Space here. Howie inside of him, but deciding to Di Maria. Celso. Once again, it's off target. Giovanni or Celso, one of several that has been. Next room for the shot, Neymar, but up. Verratti has found Meunier, plenty of PSG players in this penalty area. As Cavani goes down melodramatically, looking for a penalty, and he's been given the penalty. Well, you have to feel for Twa. My instinct here is that Cavani did have his shirt tugged, but whether it was enough for him to go down in the manner in which he did, 17 of the Ligue 1 season. It's saved by Samassa, and you have to say that maybe justice has been done. And the danger is still not clear. It will be a corner to. As Lo Celso drives one towards goal, but straight at Samassa once again. Goalkeepers looked a very safe pair of hands tonight. He saved. He finds the net. Another goal for the poster boy. And maybe PSG are going to win it after all. They've done it the hard way. They may well be destined to win this one ugly. The Twa rear guard at last shows a gap in its ranks. It was always going to shoot here, Neymar. It just opened up for him, and he made absolute. Has a move. Shot's gone near post, and he got there too. Saved by Trapp. It's good play between midfielder and striker. Both on the same wavelength. Exactly what each other were going to do. Well, unlucky, so. Still snatched something here, Twa. Traore. Sit got there, and that will go down as another shot on target. Untroubled by it. Here's Neymar instead. It's going to be a corner. Well, the look that Neymar gave to Plana there. This was a very risky challenge by the fullback. Quite manage it thanks to this man. Neymar has picked out Cavani. It's two. And the double act has struck again. Neymar has now scored one and made one. And it is some Cavani, who missed the penalty earlier, gets that little bit closer to Zlatan's club record. Seven team league goals this season for the Uruguayan.